was that?
There's someone hiding down there.
Leave here, now.
It is not budging.
I don't think we'll gain access this way.
No, that's not correct. No.
It's okay. You're perfectly safe. We're not here to hurt you. We
get away from there. Follow me, did you?
We saw exactly what you saw in the square. We're here to help.
Then close that trapdoor now, fool! Or you'll help these people to be slaughtered.
Sorry for... But we are going to help you out of this.
William King, Abhopulialg.
Look, we're sorry. Scree here was just trying to...
What right have you to talk to me? I will not speak with a corruption now. What are you doing here?
And this is their good guy.
You will talk to me, sir, and you will talk to my friend. You're in no position to turn away allies, believe me.
You expect me to welcome strangers? Her kind brought this upon us.
Listen, I need you to tell me what these sacrifices are all about.
Blood. Count Raum has been gifted with a dark science. He draws blood from my kinsmen to boost his own vitality. When the bell tolls, they take a sacrifice from our village, and they drink his blood.
Vampires.
And so we live in hiding, plagued by beasts unleashed on the village, haunted by the loss of our people, by the approaching toll of the bell. Even haunted by the one aristocrat who tried to help us.
I don't understand.
A duke, opposed to the Count's godless ways, plotted secretly to help us. But he was finally unmasked and hanged, his bones forbidden. Our burial rites. The Count has turned his enemy into a phantom. Now, I must prepare for Valyra's return.
But I will never again ask one of my brethren to step forward. The next blood shed will be mine.
If we can help it, the last sacrifice has already happened. We'll leave you to talk to your people in peace. I think we need to go to the heart of all this, the Count's mansion. You must do nothing until we return.